All right, now we're going to check out Dope Debonair, requested by Ashraf. This. Dude, is this guy's vocal on an earphone? You know, one of those small earbuds. They're like, here, sing into the mic from the earbud. Here you go. Oh. I like the beat. Can't stand those fucking vocals, man. Annoying as hell. I don't think the vocals did anything for the song. I would have preferred this song instrumental. Straight up. Because, you know, it had a good beat to it. You know, it was a little bit different in its riff, at least the verse riff, not so much in the chorus, but the verse. Like the instrumental, scrap the vocals, man. Throw it away, man. Just pains your ear. First of all, it's like a little piece of a headphone, you know. What is it called? Not headphone. One of those small fucking things. His voice sounds like it's coming from that. You know? And then he screams. And there's some bullshit effect that fucks your ear. Totally unnecessary. I will score the instrumental and the song. $5.9 for the instrumental and $2.3 for the song as a whole because of the vocals. Bad, man. Bad vocals.